Thomas has carried a bit too much speed. He was a bit wide there, gets on the curb. Well, he's actually overstooped before he hit the curb, and he just lost the rear. Not the way you want to end qualifying, but it is what it is. He was trying to find that extra time.
Well, not the way he would want to, but it does...